Dog representing High Focus Records, RLD Records, 4 Hours, Brothers of the Stone. I use a PC Logic 5.5 from 2002. No hardware, just a few Waves plugins. Bang, chopping them samples, son. Today is gonna be interesting. I don't really know, innit? We'll see, man. See who comes correct. I don't wanna like gas myself up on that and come forward and short, so we'll see.
Good afternoon, my name is Pete Cannon. I am repping That Hip Hop Music here at Boom Bap Festival, and I'm having a great time. How the fuck are you? Well, what about you used to make beats? You know what? So many various things, man. Mainly I use Ableton, I use old Cubase 5, and you know, it's just all about digging for those records, those samples. And a mixture of things like, I use like an Amiga as well, just for like 8-bit crunch. And anything I can get my hands on, man, anything that just excites me and just fucking makes me wanna, you know, get creative and stuff like that.
Third and final question. How are you gonna do in this battle?
I'm gonna fucking win, cuz I'm gonna fucking win, look at me! I'm gonna regret that, honour. Out first round, Pete Cannon. Big, best loser in the world. Yeah, lose them for life. Big shout to B-Hard, always, and Rad.
Bursefield, Birmingham, Bristol, here at Boom Bap with the Lewis Den crew. Been asked what I use to make my beats on. I use Ableton and a MIDI keyboard and a launch pad, and that's it. How do I think I'm going to do? I don't know, I've got some nice stuff, so I think I'll do alright, but there's a lot of people with nice stuff too, so God knows, to be honest. Yeah. Next question.
That's it.
Skill Mitchell, out of Birmingham, originally from down south. I use Cubase for about 10 years now, but I think I need to catch up with these guys and get on the Ableton. I'm a last minute replacement, so I ain't really prepared. I've got a couple of bits, but I might make second round, but I ain't really prepared, but we'll see how it goes. Let's have a bash.
Yeah. What's going on?
I don't know.
Look at all these pigs.
Let's go.